Yo, what's good, Critiquer? Click, click.
Sup.
So today, we got some treasure, hopefully. X marks the spot today. Listen, I had to be extra. You already know, man. Come on. I love you. Thanks, Treasure. I love you too. You know, that's a very kind gesture. I don't even know you, but like that, you know, we don't know each other like that yet. You're not that much on my channel yet, but more Treasure reactions on the way. I promise, man. I promise you. Let's get into this. Breaking down the lyrics afterwards if you're new. And make sure you go check out my other Treasure reactions that are in the description. Let's do this. This is gonna be a sweet song, isn't it? It's gonna be so sweet. Oh, that's a lot more intense than I was expecting. But the dancing's gonna be cool. I'm sorry for pausing, but I just have to say really quick, that move was great. It was like they made a wave. It showed a beach in the beginning, and then they like showed a wave of people. And he like lifted him up. Like, watch this. This is so awesome. It's like a ripple. I like the guitar. Hey, don't get wet now. Oh, okay. You're already in there. Hey. This pop. God, dude. It's a Yeezy shirt, let's go. Bro, what? Yo, the switch up was crazy. it just shattered my expectations. Like, I was not expecting it. I thought I was about to get really warm and fuzzy inside, which they did make you warm and fuzzy. But then a dragon came in, which is Hunsuk, and then Haruto, and then who was that? Yoshi? Was the other guy? Dude. The beat drop. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Yeah, that just shattered my expectations to oblivion. Oblivion, bro. And the dancing, of course. Dude, their dancing is crazy good. Crazy good. Choreographer, like, a round of applause. Please. And the producer, oh my god, bro. From the guitar, easygoing, like, to the drop, it's like, da-da-da-dun, da-da-da-dun, like, what? Take it easy. So, not surprised here. RT. RT is the producer. RT and Yena arranged it. Wow. That's all I gotta say, man. Just, God. Wow. Okay, so let's get into these lyrics here. Although I really wanna hear this track again immediately. So Jungwon, he says, I'm a little confused when I think of you. I feel like my head is going to crack. Asahi, full of fantasy, curious mystery. Please give me a hint. Next is Jungkyu. He says, I'm following your every little move. It's not a mistake, naturally, yeah. Mashiho says, I've become addicted to your scent. That's... Then Doyoung, already been deeply permeated through my body. Jiangwoo says, I can't do anything without you. You probably think that I'm a fool. And Bang Yadam says, my heart can't be without you from head to toe. So Mashiho says, I love you all. Haruto says, I love you. Mashiho says, I love you. And Jungwon says, I love you. This is where Hunsuk comes in. An instant spark spreads, flame, never get away from a frame. Okay, so he rhymes that in English. My emotions have inflated 100%, full of you, come on in my arms. Then Haruto says, come on in, come to me you, just look at me like the hot sun, you're turning me upside down, don't turn around, hold my hand. Check out these bars, man, and these guys wrote this themselves. Hyunsuk, never get away from my frame, my emotions have inflated. You inflate photos. You make photos bigger to fit in frames sometimes. And full of you. You know what I mean? Like, the picture is full now. The frame is full after being inflated. Then Haruto saying, just look at me like the hot sun. You're turning me upside down. He's like saying that you're the center of my universe. Like, you're my sun. But he's also saying, like, how the earth revolves around the sun. You know, at one point, it looks upside down. That's why we have seasons. You know what I mean? The sun hits different parts of the earth. So that's what I'm thinking. And then Yoshi says, I can't go outside. You're driving me crazy like a restless beast. Sing to you under the moonlight. Can you hear me? Where you at, my boo? And this is another metaphor. Yoshi is calling himself a werewolf. Like a restless beast sing to you under the moonlight. Bars. And the pre-chorus and chorus comes back. So, we're going to catch up to that spot because I really need to see this again. Dancing is so precise sometimes, bro. And they all have enjoyable tones. Nothing's bad. Nothing's like that.
Yeah.
switch up. Look at that. Haruto! Haruto! Whew. I love this rap line, bro. I'm sucking hard to Yoshi killed it too. Come on. And they're writers. Now the dance is so good, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god, yeah. Just say my words, bro. They're literally speaking to you what they knew everyone's reactions would be. So Mashiho says, oh my god, every day up and down, you were the one who soaked me. Talking about waves. Your love came in waves, but you soaked me. And they're showing the beach and the wave in there. Ah. And then Jaehyuk says, my heart can't beat without you. Jungwon says, you're driving me crazy every night. Jaehyuk says, I failed to control myself. And then Jungwoo says, oh, oh, oh. And then the pre-chorus gets repeated, this time by Jungkook and Jungwoo. Then at the end, they say this together. We going hard, hotter and hotter. La, la, la. We make it pop to burn it. La, la, la. Put your hands up in the air, say la, la, la. Let's make love, hey. Then Doyoung says, I love you all. Then Haruto, then Jaehyuk, then Mashiho. So it's pretty easy to say that this song's about loving somebody. Now, when they say, I love you all, that's what's getting me. I love you all. It's making me think that they're talking to the fans, but then at the same time, you know, can you hear me where you at, my boo? It makes me think that it's about a relationship. So it's hard to say, but you know, I think it can be about both. There might just be certain points in the song where it sounds like it's specifically about a relationship. And then at the end, when it's kind of like this party section, that also makes me think that it's about the fans. You know, we make it pop to burn it. We going hard, hotter and hotter. Like, we're gonna get more and more fans. I'm gonna show y'all how much I care about you by making amazing music and amazing content. So, you know, put your hands up in the sky. Like, we're getting lit. I love you all. So, you know, I just imagine them singing this on stage and then saying, I love you all. It's going to sound like it's to the fans. But it can also be about a relationship. So, I think it's kind of two ways there. But, I don't know. Could be reached. But personally, I love this track. It was a switch up. It wasn't what you expected. And that's what I like. Everybody was expecting a soft song. But it wasn't completely soft. It was halfway soft and then halfway fire. And I love that. I love the genre blending. And I love the tempo switch. Just, I'm into that. I'm so into that. I'm into so many songs that go really, really hard and aggressive and then slow down and like just touch your heart. Like, those are some of my favorite tracks. All right, let's keep going. Ah.
Ah.
Choppy flow. Like rolling in the water. Yeah. See his face. What's going on, suck? And the drum, bro. Are you kidding me? If I seen him in the drums at a concert, I'd be going crazy. Bro. I don't see how you don't like it, personally. I thought it was great. You know, not like the most spectacular song of all time. But, I mean, come on, bro. You kidding me? That drop was fire. And not only that, but their vocals were great. And the verses. If you're a rap fan, there's no way you don't like this. I understand if you don't like this because you wanted that slow song that was just completely slow. But I think we got the best of both worlds in this one. I thought it was great. So to answer my question at the beginning of this video, did X mark the spot? It did for me. It definitely did for me. The dancing was great. I thought the content was good. You know, there was cool metaphors in there. Shout out to RT, Hunsuck, Yoshi, and Haruto for writing this. Stay tuned for some more treasure content. Let me know what you want next down below. I know there's another B-side that you guys want me to check out. That'll be soon, I promise you. Let me know what you want. Other than that, though, I got more treasure reactions down below in the description. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for critiquing me. If you like this video, I appreciate it if you give this video a like. But you stay classy. Critic out.